God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got hit Enzo and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
Think we got trouble. Can't wait. Ooh, spotted him. Come on.
him down!
This is nobody's fault but yours.
Place here for you and those weapons you're bringing in. How about it?
Not how I expected this to turn out.
Welcome aboard.
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
You're shitting me. Don't worry, they're on their way.
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Be there soon.
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
Look out!
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
Show me what you got.
Hope ya. I'll be with that. See you later.
I'll find it myself.
Pollock. Politicians,
you've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos. So he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car, and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. Be seeing you. If you kill Bernard, be sure to let me know what happened, okay?
Your top don't belong.
Now, where you hold up?
I know where you're going.
Your top don't belong here.
That's a nice piece you got there.
Don't make me ask you again.
Don't with the motherfucker your own size.
I'm gonna piss on your car and fuck your mother!
Boys in heaven now.
Get out where I can see you. God damn it! He got another one!
Can't tell. Who that?
See if you can find that book. Think we might have company.
Got lots of places to look. Huh?
Try over there, huh? Get this useless fucking body out of here.
Thank you. I'm empty.
There he goes!
Okay, then where you wanna look?
There! There, you see him?
Damn it! Get me to a goddamn hospital!
Get him from the other side.
In position! Let's do this!
Grabbing cover!
So what? You gonna kill me now?
Good idea.
Send whoever you got downtown. Gotta secure while we can.
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Some busking when I was younger. Played trumpet down in the French War.
Don't you worry, Mr. Clear.
Welcome.
We keep this place running like clockwork.
You won't regret a thing. You've got my word.
If you're ready to lay hands on... When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
Ooh, ooh.
Swear I heard something.
What's taking so long?
I give it a month.
Give what a month? What are you whispering for?
Fotoni of Dominic.
That's fucked up, man. I give him 6 months. At least.
What?
Hair is still as ornery as ever. If he is, won't mess with
him. Possibly.
Fuck him up!
Winged him!
Pull on in, Dominic. Park anywhere.
I was gone for a minute. Tony wouldn't mind.
Mr. D'Orazio ain't the second chance type. Do your job, and you might just live to see month two.
Thank you.
You should clear on out of here.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman. When Mr. D'Orazio made his very generous contribution to your campaign, it was based on promises about those lots downtown. Well, documented donations. No threat intended, sir. Just a reminder. Well, you do that. We'll be waiting on your call. Thanks.
Right now?
Huh?
Okay, how about this one? I know this sumbitch has been dead since 64.
What?
What
the fuck?
Boy.
I'm ducking down! Hey! Hey! Over here! Molotov! Clear out! Lost another one! Get your ass around him!
Audacious, huh? Filthy fucking mongrel.
You made quite the mess of my operation. Do you have any idea what you cost me? Believe me. way Tona's still alive.
Hush. Whoever you are, you did real good getting up here. But leaving's gonna be a different story.
Yeah, just...
Molotov, clear out!
Got any left for me, cocksucker?
Reading Club, you
keep your guns in that goddamn elevator. Get up and see if he's still in there.
Howdy.
How's it going?
Whoops, sorry.
Shouldn't have come.
Out of there! Come on!
That piece.
This
is
kind of
shady.
Not sure I want
to. Oh my god, it's a damn party!
They peeked?
Murder!
God, oh my god, he has a gun!
Whoops, sorry.
As long as he doesn't. Available unit. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
He's been shot!
What the hell did she do?
Motherfucker, you look like the cat who ate the canary.
This here's our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf. And in the end, my decision is final.
Yeah, sure thing. I get it. But don't forget, my guys stepped up for you. They're working that hideout like it was already theirs.
and it should stay that way.
Considering I've got men in the area as well, it looks as if you're trying to keep us guessing.
When you finish listening to the Who's Got the Bigger Pecca contest, I'll be here ready to take over this part of the city.
You gotta see all the angles, Lincoln.
Don't leave me with blue balls here, boy.
What's...
You need to show me you serious about working together. So far...
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
You know I can handle this.
This turf's going to the Irish.
Can't wait to get started on her, on everyone that comes after her as well.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
Y'all can sit out the next one, because I'll be damned if it ain't coming to me.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.